before it was ruined by that fire. Ah. Then the temple was rebuilt. What good is it to rebuild a temple if the goodwill of men has been burnt to ashes? You've forgotten this place, but they haven't forgotten you. Oh, it's a tough one. Good luck to you. It's been a while, but the immobilized spell still works like a charm. Since you hail from Mount Huaguo, it won't hurt to teach you a handy trick. Now, here we go. Give me your hand. There you go. Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them and release this spell. You'll be able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather. Sadly, mine is but a humble trick. Its power will wear off within a few short moments. Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one. Anyway, just consider it an ace up your sleeve. The young ones these days know no manners. Fear not. Teach them a lesson with your new spell. hunting, and you come. So there is someone who dares.
Thank you.
Wait! You don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon. In the depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form may help you explore, but be wary. This form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow my voice. Now, off you go.
That white wolf is tough. The rest of the pack are worthless.
You to travel this grand mountain? Come on. Bad luck.
Okay.